Friends and family gathered to honor the life of legendary slack key guitarist Dennis Kamakahi. His memorial service was held today on the Kamehameha School's campus. Kamakahi passed away back in April from lung cancer at the age of 61. He was the first modern Hawaiian composer to have his six-string guitar accepted into the Smithsonian National Museum of American History.
There's still songs that we're singing. He's still influencing people. And I have to say that this is the quietest Dennis has been when we've been in the same room together.
What a loving husband that we celebrate today. What a loving father that we celebrate today. What a loving brother. What a loving friend.
Kamakahi won a number of awards, including three Grammys, multiple Nahoku Hanohano Awards, and he was inducted into the Hawaiian Music Hall of Fame back in 2009.